A family were left horrified after a huge block of ice fell from the sky and crash-landed in their back garden, leaving a massive crater. Family friend Eleanor Stephen, 41, was at the Halliwells' home in Busby, Renfrewshire, when the ice struck. She said, "I was sitting at my desk and heard this big boom. I thought it was an explosion and I felt the house shake when I went downstairs. The dog W.A. Courtaying strangely. I looked out of the window and saw a hole with white stuff in it. It was splashed all over the grass. I went out and touched it. I realized it was ice. If anybody had been out in the garden, it could have killed them. We just don't know where it came from. It's a complete mystery." Lindsay Halliwell, 41, who lives with husband Ross, 51, and daughters Elise, 9, and Nuala, 13, said she was glad that no one was in the garden at the time. She said, "It's slightly concerning that it was so close to the house, and the dog is constantly out in the garden because it's secluded. If it had been Saturday or a Sunday, the kids could have been out playing football, or my older daughter could have been playing with Harper, our dog. It's yards from the house and the car. But I've spoken to a meteorologist and this sort of thing doesn't happen often. The whole thing was covered in ice and there were huge chunks everywhere. It's just so huge and so solid. It is usually assumed that ice falling from the sky is aviation related, but ice falls from aircraft are considered to be relatively rare in comparison to the 2.5 million flights a year in UK airspace. Approximately 25 ice falls per year are reported to the Civil Aviation Authority, CAA. Some of these instances may occur because ice which has naturally formed on an aircraft at higher altitudes breaks off as it descends into warmer air. But there have been reports of falling chunks of ice which date back to before the existence of aircraft. Research into the phenomena is ongoing by scientists across the world. But is controversial. 00 Fast News. Please subscribe.